Hey, what's up? Neil here from 3 Days Grace, and I am in Yamaha Music right now. They've allowed me to come and basically build my dream kit, so that's what we're about to do. And we're in the warehouse. As you can see, we don't have a lot to work with here. I'm lying. There's every musical instrument known to man in this warehouse, so we're just gonna go crazy and build my new kit, my dream kit. Let's go.
There's beauty in the bleeding. At least you feel something. I wish I knew what it was like to care enough to carry on. I wish I knew what it was like to find a place where I belong. But I am a machine, I never sleep. I keep my eyes wide open. I am a machine, a part of me wishes I could just feel something.
This is what we have. This is what we built. It's an amazing kit. It's a hybrid, absolute maple kit. Two kick drums, just because. And 10, 12, 14, 16 toms. A plethora of Sabian cymbals. Always a cowbell. Always a cowbell. This is a DTX Multi-12 Yamaha. You can basically program it to, if I wanna, have thunder going off in the arena, or anything I want, I can put into that, and just for cool little effects, different kind of tones and stuff. We've got it all put together with this hex rack, and we kind of wanted to create a little bit of a piece of art on this time around. So we didn't use a lot of right angles. We kind of just it was a little avant-garde with the design of it, but it's really cool and super stable, really easy to move stuff around. And it looks kick-ass. Thanks to everybody at Yamaha for making this possible. I don't think many people get to go into the warehouse where all the instruments are stocked and walk around and get to build your dream drum kit. So thank you for that. First order of business, we're heading down to South America. Lollapalooza, Argentina, and that's coming up really soon. The record's coming out in 6 weeks. And we're off to South America, then the US and Canada and Europe, and looking forward to it. And these will be accompanying me. So we'll see you out on the road.